How did the earlier thing go? You were on earlier with Michael Hesley.
Oh, yes, every morning. I've forgotten about that.
Does it say Monday?
No, I'm excited about it. And the next job in hand.
Of course, that programme is just about all the people out in the field, you see. I mean, the candidates gave their
Can you just tell me the order, because I want to know whether I'm going to have to pick up. It depends
on your answers, because I don't like, you know, keeping to a strict order, because it looks as I'm ignoring something you're saying, but basically I'm just opening on a sort of general...
Oh, yes, all these things overlap.
But basically I start off on a general political thing, and then a bit about unemployment. But the first, in the early bit, I'll do this business about your... running on a phony manifesto.
We're not going to go on crime, are we?
There might be a little bit on crime, but not a great section on it. Not a great section on it, but I think I can't escape it.
Oh, we're not doing Belgrano or anything like that, are we?
No, right. No, I don't regard that as an issue, frankly.
You should tell some of your colleagues. We're not doing Harvey Proctor or anything like that, are we? National Fund?
No, nothing about that.
And you have that away.
These are broad issues, big issues, the fundamentals. The destiny of the nation. Tell me when they're running the clock, because I want to set my watch so they'll be on time. I've got to set my watch to the hour. You
know. How much?
40 minutes. Just a short chat.